Good morning, members and friends of Calvary. It's time for your video devotion of the week. Today we find ourselves in Proverbs chapter 20 and verse number 27. The Bible says this, "The spirit of a man is the candle of the Lord, searching all the inward parts of the belly." And so the spirit of the man, we would say that would be our attitude, our demeanor, the way that we are conducting ourselves. And God says here, or Solomon is telling us, that that's the candle of the Lord. That's how we can see just a glimpse of what's in the inside. And if you ask the average teenager, and I have recently, how's your attitude? Fine. Great. I have a great attitude. Great attitude. I have very seldom met a teenager that says they have a bad attitude. But I have also even more seldom met an adult that would admit that they had a bad attitude. But our attitude is the candle. It's the light that lets us see just a little bit about what's going on in our heart. And so are you laughing? Are you joyful? Are you contented? Do you find yourself at peace? Do you find yourself angry quite constantly? These are what is on the inside boiling up on the out. And I realize a candle isn't a floodlight. It doesn't give us the full glimpse of what's going on in the full picture, but it does give us some insight. And so think back this week, and how has your demeanor been? How has your temper been? Your joy been? That gives us an indication of what's going on the inside. And as much as we would like to correct the outside, the only way to permanently do that is to let God correct the inside. Thanks, Calvary. God bless.